Good morning, Dream Flights. So last week I posted a whole bunch of meals and like my meal plan. I went to the grocery store and not a ton of you watched it, but those of you that did watch it, like you, the duration, like when I looked at the analytics, the duration of it, you stuck around. So you must have enjoyed it, the few of you that did watch it. So I'm always cooking, so I'm like, I might as well just do it again. So I'm gonna share my meal plan for this week and I'm gonna go to the grocery store. Fajitas with jasmine rice, corn, and green Jell-O jigglers with pears. Wild rice soup with oyster crackers. And I don't know, I need something else with that because I don't think that's enough for the kids. So I'm gonna, you know how you walk around and see what I see when I'm at the store. Ribs that I got at Sam's Club yesterday with mashed potatoes, cooked carrots, and dinner rolls. Egg bake with cinnamon rolls. Turkey sliders, I've made these many times on my channel. They're the tailgate sliders with the Dijon mustard, the poppy seeds, delish sliders with roasted veggies. And I have like these mini potatoes that I still have from that stew, and I'm gonna cut that up on that pan. So super easy. And then Saturday is a pizza party at my parents', unless it rains. So that's the plan. So let's go get some groceries. Going on the farm. I'm sure she's gonna have fun going and seeing everybody. My brother's here and stuff. All right, so this is what I got. I will bring it in the house. Should I show you what I got? I think I will. Might as well. Whew, I still have more loads, but look it. I'm home and my wild rice for tonight is completely done. This is the way to cook wild rice. You set it in there, you forget about it. Love it. It's the best. So I got yogurt. The kids eat that every morning. And they love these tubes after school. I freeze these tubes. These I never buy. I refuse to buy Takis. I hate them. But I haven't bought them? I haven't bought them in so long. And my son has, I got these for his friend's birthday party with some candy. And he's just been begging. And he's so sweet. So I'm letting him try those. Candy that we don't need. These are for a quick breakfast on the weekends usually. I buy these when they're on clearance and then I freeze them. Like this, and this is a blueberry one. These were super cheap. I got like four of them for I think $2. And they're huge. You can just cut them in half even, and each kid can have a half. I've got some bananas. These are the best. This was my treat for shopping. It's macadamia nut, and they're just Walmart brand, and they're so good. I got some salsa because I watched somebody make these chicken tostadas. She's like Southern, I don't know what her name is. Diced tomatoes, eggs, slider buns for the sliders. Charlie has cinnamon toast every morning. Here's cinnamon rolls for my egg bake and my eggs for the egg bake. I'm gonna try these dinner rolls tonight with this wild rice soup. And then this is just cheeses and carrots and provolone. More cheese. And then I got you treats, girly. I buy her these teeny, teeny, tiny ones because she's almost out of these. Yeah, you're almost out of treats, aren't you? So that will be good. What else? Oh, wrapping paper stuff. And then my friend, who knew that Walmart would have these? I've been looking all over because I want spirit wear for school. And I like oversized, and this is extra large, and it fits, feels so nice. I actually went to the dressing rooms and tried this on. That was $10 for that. And then this was 15 or 16. This is a large. I like oversized stuff, and it's got a hood. And if you could feel this, it looks so, like on the camera, it looks really, that is so weird. It does not look like this in real life. That is crazy. Anyway, it's super like silky soft. It's kind of that material that it just, I don't know. I don't know how to, don't know how to describe it, but it's so comfortable. So I'm gonna have her put our school basketball on the black one, and then just a classic school one for the gray one. So then I have some spirit wear. So this is supper tonight, wild rice soup. And I have those dinner rolls that I got from Walmart today that I'll heat up. All you do is literally just put them in the oven for 10 minutes. That's it. So those will be super easy. But I wanted to show you in case I forgot. I want to show you guys what I'm doing just in case I forget to film tonight. I bought those big ribs at Walmart, not Walmart, never, Sam's Club. And I just cut them and I put them in the crock pot. I layered them, like I just stacked them on top of each other, put barbecue sauce on them. Well, I cooked them and then put barbecue sauce on them after they were like nice and cooked. I drained all the liquid off of it and then added the barbecue sauce. And you just cook them all day long, and they're the most amazing ribs you will ever have. Trust me. And right now I have mashed potatoes I'm gonna make, and I just peeled the potatoes, put them in the Instant Pot for 12 minutes, smash them up, butter, delish. And then I'm gonna make some cooked carrots. So that's what I'm doing. Right, carrots are ready to go. Tonight we've got sliders. It is 5 o'clock and I need to figure out what else I'm gonna have with it. I was gonna make roasted vegetables. Success. I just had to give my mom, I had to borrow 1.5 slices of turkey because I didn't have enough. That's Henry out in the field. You see him right there? I can't even see from in here, but he's out in that field right there. He's chopping stalks. Hi, Rubesy. Oh, Ruby crazy. Charlie, we gotta practice piano, honey. Come on, Charlie. I almost forgot, but I made egg bake tonight. And we have cinnamon rolls. And I'm just finishing a smoothie, which is just bananas and fresh fruit that I had frozen. Tonight I made fajitas. Well, this is chicken meat, chicken tenderloins with fajita seasoning. And we have peppers and onions. And I have fresh sweet corn from our garden, jasmine rice. And you're gonna make yours?
Yeah.
Cilantro lime here. I didn't make yours yet. And they also have blue jello with pears. Okay, I made this so big, Andy. I can't even look it.
I see.
How am I gonna eat this? This is like Chipotle. Chipotle?
Chipotle.
Chipotle. I'm gonna make an apple pie. I remember I had this Pappy's pie crust that I made the pot pie, and it was so delicious. Like, this was the best crust ever. So I'm gonna roll these out and I'm gonna make a pie. I hope it turns out. I don't know how it couldn't turn out. I think I just roll this out, put it in here, apples with a little butter, right? And cinnamon and sugar, put the top on and bake it. I don't know. I think that's all I do. I might have to call my mom and ask her, but I'm pretty sure that's all I do. So let's see. Okay, so here's where we're at. This is kind of paper thin, but I made it work. I didn't think it was going to be big enough. And then here's my apples. I put a little cinnamon sugar and a little flour. I looked up a good, and then some pats of butter, whatever you call it. So gonna do this, put it on top, and hopefully it turns out. And it said for an attractive pie, brush milk on top, which I've never done. I'm sure my grandma and mom and everybody does egg. Bake egg, oh my gosh, you guys, egg whites or whatever, brush it with egg. But I don't know, the two sites that I looked up both said milk. The package on this says milk as well, so that's what we're going with. We're gonna just do it. We'll see how it turns out. I don't know how it could possibly be bad. The sunset is so pretty behind you. I'm gonna video your plate, Henry. I'm showing everybody what we're making for supper this week. Well, that's not very much meat, but we have, oh, he's not done yet. Got pork chops, loaded baked potatoes. You're already hitting the celery and
Yeah.
some peaches. The fruit hasn't been overly great. So these are some little mini thin pork chops.
They're gonna be good, probably. Yep, they're gonna be good.